Hey folks, it's Action 7 News reporter Kristen Swanson. We first told you about this nuisance house last night at 10 o'clock. Well, the city saw that story and they responded. They sent their Safe Strike Force out to inspect the house today and say they found some things inside that make it unlivable. So they boarded it up and stuck a red sticker on the door. No one is allowed to live there anymore. We talked to neighbors just now who say they are relieved that finally something is getting done, but they are waiting and watching to see exactly what the city will do, and we are going to go ask what those next steps are. You'll find the answer tonight on KOAT.